we're here at Lincoln Financial Field for this afternoon's matchup between the Panthers and the Eagles. We go into this matchup today, Phil, one quarterback accustomed to getting all this kind of attention, and the other, well, really has been kind of lost in the all-week build-up to this game. I guess you could say it this way. One guy is used to being the star. He doesn't like being the star, and the other guy wants to become a star. Well, you can become a star by playing well and helping your team win. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Gets past the first wave. Six in the books.
This kick returner, he's so good. You always have to pay attention to him. Even when he catches the football in the end zone, he will bring it out. He is dynamic. We see why he brings that football out. Makes people miss. Has great speed and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
Count it. Following the extra point, the Eagles are leading by seven. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Polaris with a chance to return this one. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
We'll run it with him again. Tackle's made. Here's the safety inching up for this play. Third down and seven. Staying on the ground. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. Defense calls a timeout. How about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
Getting that first down in the game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
First and 10. On first down, it's back to the ground game. And D'Amico Ryans makes the tackle. Offense lines up here. Second and one. Another carry here. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. Play number six coming up on this drive. Quick drop back. Reaches out and snatches it. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Terrible job by the defense. Lack of hustle, bad tackling, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. And he put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The receiving team has the recovery. Trying to beat the play clock. That timeout by the offense. Eagles getting ready now to start their drive. Split backfield here. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking to the right side and throwing. Reaches in, knocks it away.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Split backfield here. Second down and 10. Working that left side. Pulls it in.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Going across the middle.
Nice tackle.
Good job by the defense at times. Stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
They'll go ground. And he's in for the touchdown. This works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Panthers ready to take over the football. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The quarterback throws to the right. The defense had that one covered.
Number 89, the intended target on the play.
Now they'll try over again on second down. Throwing now. That ball has been picked off. That'll stop the play right there.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
For
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Gun. Eagle. Hey, let's go. Hey, let's go, base 24.
The play clock's running down. Trying to work the middle of the field on the spot. Count it. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead to drive down the field to score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. He's looking to the right here on this throw. They're lining up here for the onside kick. It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball. The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. First down here. From the gun. The throw to the left. Has the catch. Eagles in for the score.
That was a nice job that time by the offense, driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. That really takes a lot of pressure off the defense.
Lining up now for the two. Looking for an open receiver on the right. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line. The Panthers are getting set for their next possession. They come to the line, and it's first down. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Challenging, and he's intercepted. He's got a wide open alley.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down coming up. Quarterback drops back, play action. Trying to find an open man. Brings it into his body.
When you talk about the play action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football. Good call that time by the offense.
First down following the long play. Eyeing that left side. No stopping him now. That's a touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. Even though they had a big lead, they're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Looking to the right side and throwing. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. It looks like they've recovered the onside kick. Eagles getting set now for their next series. First down here. Takes the snap from the shotgun. The quarterback throws to the right. Sticks to his hands.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Looking across the middle, the Eagles get a first down.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They've got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense finally show a little toughness and try to stop them for once.
The quarterback's hovering out instructions. The quarterback. The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
Well, what a play for the touchdown. And I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now. You can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. He's looking. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Panthers come onto the field now for this next series. First down on the way. Quarterback drops back, looking for an open receiver on the right. He caught it.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
About to take the snap inside the 20. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Dropping back three. That's an interception. Breaks free. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
What an interception by the defense. And not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The receiving team has the recovery. Panthers get ready to start their drive. Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment. They'll go shotgun here. He'll throw it over the middle. A takeaway. He's got some daylight. Another touchdown to increase the lead.
What a catch, what an interception, and not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot, that gets close to making them quit.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. The onside kick is turned away and the receiving team has it. The Panthers getting ready now to start their drive. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Not a wise throw there into double coverage.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Second down after the incompletion. Jonathan Stewart with the football. He's brought down.
Number 28 with the carry on the play. 8 of 8.
Something we've seen from the safety before. Ready to pounce on the snap. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served the purpose.
Back to the running back. And picks up the first.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football too.
Back to the ground. They've got him down there.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage, the defense showing a blitz.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down, 4 to go. The quarterback throws to the right, reaches out and grabs it.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. And that's a gain of 9.
Really important they find a way to score on this drive here. So close to the goal line, they got to get back in this game. And if they find a way to score, even though they'll still be behind, it'll give them a lot of confidence.
Right back in the promised land. Touchdown.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
Lining up now for the 2-point conversion. 3-step drop. Stands in the pocket. Going across the middle. And so they convert it here on the 2-point drive. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Now the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. That brings the play to an end.
Hey, let's go, base 24. Hey, let's
here,
go.
A split backfield. Right, the formation here, shotgun. Vicks looking long. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Second and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. The defense stops the clock.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. First down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. They pounce on him there.
Once again, this offense in the red zone. This defense has been awful all day long. Can they bow their necks a little and show a little toughness? and maybe stop him this time.
Two tights for this play. First and 10. Looking across the middle. Touchdown. They're just running it up.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer's more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They padded the lead with that touchdown.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Lining up now for the two. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. They're lining up here for the onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Watch the safety. He's creeping up. Now first and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And that's a gain of 9.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Second down now. Dropping back to throw. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Off the mark. It's third down coming up.
They tackle him for a loss. Offense is still on the field here on fourth down, needing 5 for the first. Scans the field. And he's brought down by Ryans.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Split backfield here.
Out of the shotgun formation. Ball's loose.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumble it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on him right away.
Gun.
It's now second down.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Knocked away incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Third down now. Scanning the field.
Charles Johnson gets to him for the sack.
If you can see the defense is going to try to pressure as a quarterback, you've got to know how to adjust. So don't give those play-action fakes. Get in position and get rid of that football.
Hey, let's go!
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt.
Hey, let's go. Base 24.
Gun.
Hey, let's go.
Eagle.
Wait, what's that?
Looks to his left, right where it had to be.
they score again here to pad the lead.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
The point after try is in the books. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. He'll fire it out to the left. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Looking to the right side and throwing. Almost went back the other way, but the defender could not hold on. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10 from the gun. The quarterback throws the pass, throws it incomplete into double coverage.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. He'll throw it over the middle. Interception. In on the stop.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The quarterback's calling something out. Out of the gun. And he wants to throw it across the middle. And they get to him at the 45.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
This play set up by the long gainer. Interception. The tackle was made.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The jumbo set on the field. First and 10. Play action. The quarterback throws to the right. No room to complete that one.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Safety is up in the box right now. D'Angelo Williams.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
A timeout charge to the offensive unit. vertical formation here for the defense. Going across the middle, knocked down.
That incompletion by the quarterback. Hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
They're set to punt it away now. Jackson's going to try and return this punt, and he is tackled at the 44.
Gun!
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. They face first down. From the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Makes the catch. No stopping him now. That's a touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. Kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Panthers ready to take over the football.
They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowding the line of scrimmage.
The safety near the line of scrimmage. Out of the eye. The give to the tailback. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point drive. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Everyone's lined up for this kickoff. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. He's brought down right around the 43-yard line. Eagles come onto the field for their next series.
Base 24.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Split backfield here.
And let's go, base 24.
First down and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Well, it's man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow. No chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
Gun!
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. First and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. Gains 17.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
And it's the base 24. Base 24.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Gets away from the heat. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
This offense has been moving the football all day long. Once again in the red zone, they have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looking across the middle, airtight coverage, incomplete.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense finally show a little toughness and try to stop them for once.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Offense now in the red zone. It's a throw all the way.
Looking to scramble. Charles Johnson gets to him for the sack.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there. Hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Base 24. Let's go base 24.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick, and he is brought down at the 45-yard line. Panthers are getting set for their next possession.
It's first down as they head to the line.
And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down the field. Caught it, but he's out of bounds.
Always protect against the deep ball first. That's what the defense did this time. They were alert. Nice job. The result, just a long incompletion.
The corners retreating. This will probably be the last play of the first half. Second down and 10. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. Thrown incomplete. So that's going to do it for the first half. Eagles are up in this one. Phil, what was the story in the first half?
Well, they go in halftime. They got a lead. And I'll tell you what, the confidence has to be high. That confidence should give the coach a positive reinforcement so he can call those plays in the second half to give his team the best chance to win. And you know what? I think they can. It's going to be fun to watch it here in the second half.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Panthers getting set now for their next series.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
D'Angelo Williams. And the tackle is made at the 41. They get set quickly, ready for another snap.
Second down. Gets it again here. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
It's kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, tiring out the opponent's defense. Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
Offense lines up here. Second down and four. They feed him the ball again. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
The ball.
They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Now first and 10. He gets it again on this drive.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
I smell blitz. They load it up now, bring out the jumbo formation. They hand it off to him again.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Trying to work that left side.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
The kick is good.
Well, even though they get the field goal that time, it's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.
Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. That's a timeout call. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. And they tackle him there at the 34. First down here. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Here, a split backfield. From the gun. Stands in the pocket. Charles Johnson gets to him for the sack.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Right where it had to be. The tackle is going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Ball's on the ground.
Nice job by the offense that time, even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
After nearly turning it over, it's second down.
Eagle.
The quarterback's calling something out.
Base 24.
They better hurry to get the snap. He'll fire it out to the left. With two hands, he has it. jogged out of bounds.
Once again, this offense in the red zone. This defense has been awful all day long. Can they bow their necks a little and show a little toughness and maybe stop them this time?
Here's the first snap after the big play. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
There is no lead in the NFL is safe. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on them, man. Keep scoring.